Greetings to all, my dear students. Today we are going to start our new chapter, Matter and Chemical Formulae. Students, if you look around, you will see different things like tables, chairs, almira, bags, etc. What do you observe? What is common in them? You will observe that they all occupy space and have some mass. So, my dear students, anything that occupies space and has mass is called matter. Remember, children, everything we see around us is made up of matter, whether it is solid, liquid, or gas. Now the question arises, what matter is made up of? Let us understand it with the help of an example. Students, you must have seen a picture puzzle in which different pieces are arranged together to obtain a complete picture. Or we can say the pieces are building blocks of the puzzle. In a similar manner, all matter around us is made up of very tiny particles called atoms. Or we can say atoms are the building blocks of the matter. For example, hydrogen, carbon, oxygen, etc. Let us learn some important facts about an atom. An atom is a very small particle. We cannot see it with our naked eyes or under an ordinary microscope. It can only be seen with the help of a very powerful microscope. Atoms generally do not exist independently and they cannot be further divided. When two or more atoms combine together by strong attractive forces, they form molecule. Thus, we can say group of atoms is known as molecule. Let's understand it with the help of some examples. Example number 1. When two nitrogen atoms combine together, they make nitrogen molecule. Second example, when two hydrogen atoms combine with one oxygen atom, they make water molecule. So, my dear students, from these two examples, we understood that molecules can be made up of same or different types of atoms. Remember, students, a molecule can exist independently. That's all in this video. Thank you.